When we started off in the 1980s, we had two clay diamonds. There was a group of us that decided it's time to enhance our diamonds. We've got a beautiful facility here. Let's keep working on it.
And they're like, do you want to get involved? And I'm like, well, I like ball. So yeah, let's do this. And then it morphed into chaos. And it was a big price tag, right? There was many millions of dollars required to get to where we needed to get to. But as we crept up closer and closer, the excitement built. And as always, Prince Albert is a community that digs deep to make anything happen.
Sport events in Prince Albert are very, very successful because of the volunteers, the passion they bring.
Yeah, I put my heart and soul into it, right? Because it's something better for the community. This is something that will last and pushes Prince Albert to the next level in terms of sporting.
So we went from hosting tournaments to hosting provincials to hosting Western Canadians and Canadian championships. And then the ultimate was when we hosted Worlds in 2018.
The crowds were incredible. We had 5,000 on the one night to see Canada and New Zealand. And the players were in awe. They'd never played in front of crowds that big. And I know even the Canadian contingent, people from across this country, were just mesmerized that we had so much support here in Prince Albert and area.
We built the diamonds and the world came to us. In addition, Derek Smith and I were named Citizens of the Year, Prince Albert, which is just awesome. Ian Litzenberger was Sportsman of the Year.
But again, the smiles and the kids, I don't know. I don't need a trophy. It's more fun seeing that stuff. And you know, when we're out here for tournaments, it's amazing to hear the comments and the feedback. And that's what excites me.
Future sporting events in Prince Albert's are very exciting. And certainly we have the infrastructure, we have the facilities, restaurants, hotels, eager to be part of an event in Prince Albert.
These facilities that you see here today is because of the hard work of volunteers and dedicated softball personnel.
The stadium that was built is a great, incredible legacy for the city of Prince Albert.
We now have four parks that are second to none in the world.
That's what's awesome. Like, years later, you're still using this park, not for a world championship, but just because it's two teams in PA that are gonna have some fun. Like, that's awesome.
It's because we love the sport. We're proud of our city, we're proud of our facilities, and we want to make sure that everyone that comes to Prince Albert goes home with beautiful memories and will always remember us in their hearts and they remember the game.